The dropout rate for Oakland high school students is 40%, according to the latest data that we've received from the state. And among African American and Latino students, it's even higher. And for African American males, it's 55%, which means that for this particular group of students, there is a greater chance of them of dropping out of high school than graduating, which is really alarming and has a lot of implications for the future of the city if this statistic isn't turned around or changed.
Baby, that's my town. When all the tops come down, you'll hear my funky sound.
There have been a lot of efforts in the school district right now to focus on improving the education at the elementary school level.
Straight from the west, Oakland is the best, baby, it's so fresh.
What schools I went to growing up in Oakland. My first school was Bella Vista. I still remember that first day ever going. I remember my mom dropping me off in kindergarten, and I remember crying because my mama ain't never just dropped me off somewhere I ain't never really been and left me. So I remember that first day was the roughest day, but I remember after I got through that one, it was cool after that. I spent first and second grade at Lafayette. We'll be right back. Being from Oakland, born and raised, what wisdom can I get as your inner city kids? I think the first thing is to always know the difference between right and wrong. The first thing you got to do is actually think about stuff before you do it or say it. If you actually think about stuff before you do it or say it,